Next, Coronation Street.
Here's to family. McCain sponsors Emmerdale.
Would you like a Coca-Cola Zero Sugar?
Never had one. What else haven't I tried?
I want to break free!
Off the way. Break free with a Coke that's sugar-free.
Try the new peach flavor. What else haven't you tried?
You know, since moving to Britain, it's not just my beautiful fiance and her whole family I loved. I love the rain. I love British humor. And I love foreign foods. You know, you Brits get great food at amazing prices.
Hey, Dave. 3 bags of famous cod seafood.
10 British pounds.
Say hot. Fresh frozen fruit, any 3?
A fiver.
Fancy a bird's eye waffle, David?
No. I'll take 10 for a quid.
Nearly had a half and a half there.
Half and a half? I like it.
Farm foods. Great food. Amazing prices.
Used car buyers.
But have I made the right choice?
I feel like I've let myself down.
But it doesn't have to be this way. Together, we can wipe out buyer's remorse forever.
Our advisors and aftercare will help you find the car you'll feel good about buying.
If you want to avoid buyer's remorse, visit the car people.
It's time to get set for summer. Chase the sun with great value flights and package holidays. Book now with EasyJet. Why not? Package holidays are top protected.
One thing's certain, he waits more than you.
You're fast even when you're slow. Set up a bit
of
you
down
to the bone. Baby, won't you let him go?
You know that trying to change him would be a waste of time. But with Regina Wish, you can be certain to waste less paper because of his handy size sheets. Regina, paper for people.
Really is nothing more like him. One wrong move, it's all over. But with one final daredevil lunge.
It could change your life.
I'd like to make an entrance.
Same seat. Different driver. Millionaire. Returns this May on ITV.
We're on the beat in the West Country tomorrow night at 7:30 with Devon and Cornwall Cops. Now though on ITV, we head to Weatherfield for the first time tonight as David's behaviour is a worry to all. It's Coronation Street.
Sponsors Coronation Street.
coffee?
No. I'll get one at Roy's.